has certainly been tilted in one direction to this point. Wait a minute, here's a two-on-one from center. Cross-ice pass, back in front, scores! Shane Doan is alone at the top of the mountain! Most goals in franchise history! Through the neutral zone, up ahead into the offensive end, along the wall, Cetriotti from quick shot, scores! He beats him! Guy Carbonneau wins it for the Canadiens!
Through center ice, into the offensive end.
Stops at the line, centers it out in front, oh, what a touch pass, back in front, on the backhand, scores! Wow! What a goal! Check with a beautiful goal!
On the man advantage here, along the boards.
On this power play, back to the point. Sends it back along to the wall. Looking, waiting, face the move, for a shot, scores! What a shot! Marcus Nazem buries it and puts the Canucks in front. To the point again, kept in at the line, centered out in front, there he is all alone, he shoots, he scores! Ray Ferraro in double overtime wins it!
Deep inside their own end, trying to clear the zone.
They finally get it out, through center ice, he's got numbers, behind the back, centered out in front, oh what a move on the backhand, he scores! Igor Larionov in triple overtime! Wins it for Detroit!